This is Lim Thing One. At first glance, he looks like a regular 9-year-old who enjoys computer games. Only, Thing One doesn't just play games. He designs them. This is Doodle Kids, an iPhone application that's been downloaded over 480,000 times, making it one of the most popular iPhone games in the world. This application allows users to draw or doodle using the iPhone's touchscreen functions. But what really makes Doodle Kids amazing is that the person behind its creation is none other than Thing One.
I first played computer when I was 2. The time I know how to use the mouse and double click on my icon to run it.
With the help of his father, Thing One started learning computer coding religiously by the age of 7 and demonstrated enough computer know-how to begin his budding career as a game designer. Now, that passion has really paid off. With the popularity of Doodle Kids, Thing One has hit the big time. In the world of computer programming, many have already hailed him as a genius, a whiz kid of the digital age. And now, Thing One wants to share his knowledge with others, posting his own shows on YouTube called the Apple 2GS Show.
Apple 2GS is the machine that Thing One used to learn programming. They use Apple Basic. He's primarily using it to teach programming concept, to show animations on software that's no longer available. I'm proud of Thing One because I think as a kid, he has achieved way beyond what a father can hope for a son like him. I'm really proud of him.
When he's not in front of the computer, he's like any regular 9-year-old who likes spending time with his family. And it was in fact his brotherly love for his sisters that was the inspiration behind Doodle Kids.
I wrote Doodle Kids because I wanted to let my sisters to play because they like to doodle.
But for now, Thing One is already working on his next game. It seems that the future is bright for this iPhone whiz kid.